Hey guys, it's Katie. I'm the sales manager here at Vespa Portland. How do you feel about my sweet new backpack? Well, if you like it, you're in luck because it comes with two of our brand new scooters that we just got from Vespa, the Primavera for City. Let's talk about them. This is the special edition Vespa Primavera for City, just released, very limited. There was only 150 sent to the United States, and we received shipment of 6 of them. So by the end of this video, if you decide you want one of these, get your deposit in ASAP, because what your local dealer has on the floor is all they're going to get. So the Vespa Primavera for City is going to be the same Primavera that you know and love, but it's designed to better suit the perils of city life. All right, to get started, this is a model year 2021 Primavera. So we've kind of gone over it with a fine tooth comb here at the shop, and we haven't really found any differences between the 2020 and 2021 models. Pretty much the same thing, but it's pretty perfect how it is. There's not much you can do to really make a Primavera better at this point, other than just keep the cool color options coming. So the Primavera for Cities come in two colors. You can see them here with me. The first one is called Grigio Materia, or gray matter, like the stuff that's in your brain, I guess. And then we have Blue Vivace, or lively blue. So you can see that the blue one is going to be the beautiful matte bright blue that comes on the Sprint and the GTS Super Sport. And then we have our Grigio Materia over here, which has been a wildly popular color, a glossy gray. And this one has also been featured on the Sprint Sport and the GTS Super Tech. This is the first time that these two colors have been featured on the Primavera. So it's exciting to see them with the circular headlight and with this colorful seat, kind of breathe new life into these colors that we've seen before. On the Primavera for City Edition, Vespa has included front and rear guards onto the scooter as well, as you may have noticed. Cowl guards and leg shield guards not only add to the look of the scooter, but help to prevent any damage that may come from living in the city. You know, sometimes people may back into a scooter or a shopping cart may roll and bump into the scooter. So these guards can help protect the scooter and hopefully take some of the damage so that it doesn't affect the beautiful paint job. While the guards may not 100% protect your scooter from damage, we here at the shop have seen that they do reduce damage significantly. And it's really cool that they're included on the scooter, because while you can add them to any one of our scooters, you're looking at about $400 to $500 in parts and labor to put them on. So having them already installed on the scooter is a great deal. Moving on, the Primavera for City scooters also come included with that sweet backpack that you saw at the beginning of the video. The backpack is in a Vespa style, kind of 90s, kind of hip, and it is large enough to hold, you know, laptop, charger, water bottle. You could throw some Clif bars in there because you're on the go. So the blue one actually comes with this Blue Vivace Primavera. And the Grigio Materia bike over here is gonna come with a red and black backpack. We just haven't got those in yet, but the different backpacks do come with the different color scooters. Combining the backpack with all the under the seat storage that you know and love from the Primavera, you are gonna have plenty of space to carry all your things with you when you're riding through the city. If this is your first time seeing the Primavera, check out our in-depth walkthrough that we have on our channel. We did one a couple years ago on the 2019, which goes over all the functions and features of the scooter, and it's pretty much the same as this 2021 here. We might do another one in the future when Vespa has released the full line of 2021s, probably next March. If you are living in the city and are thinking of one of these scooters, there are a couple of security and safety options for the scooter as well. We always sell disc brake locks, and there's also some handlebar lock options, which are wildly popular in Europe, and we always have a few of those things in stock too to help increase the safety of the bike when it's parked in the streets. The Vespa Primavera for City does come in the two different engine sizes, 50cc and 150cc, and the MSRP on the 50cc is going to be $4,199. MSRP on the 150cc, which is what you see here, will be $5,549. Please note that this excludes any freight and setup, dealer costs, taxes, title licensing, stuff like that. So there you have it, guys. Two new special edition model year 2021 scooters from Vespa, the Vespa Primavera for City. Like I said at the beginning of this video, there was only 150 of these delivered to the United States. We got six of them. But if this bike is something that you want, call your local dealer, put a deposit down, pop into the shop and see them, maybe take one out for a test drive, because they won't last long. If you're interested in making one of these scooters yours, give us a call, 503-222-3779, or email me at info@vespaportland.com. We can definitely put one on hold for you. If you're in another city, call your local dealer. It's important to give them your business so that your local scooter shop can stay open and thriving. I hope this video was helpful and entertaining and that you guys enjoyed the rundown of the new Primavera for Cities. Congrats to everybody that bought a fancy new scooter this year, and enjoy the rest of the summer riding around. This has been Katie at Vespa Portland, and we'll see you guys next time.